an aircraft carrier. So this is what Vogel's been hiding. I need to put a stop to Kraken once and for all. I should take some pictures of the carrier. SOE will want to take a look at this. In. Now to find Vogel. This must be the hangar. Seems they're not as far along as I thought. Still, can't let them keep the work going. Weaponry and explosives. Perfect to sabotage. The ship's sabotaged. That should do some damage. I should look for a way to overload it. The boiler room is ready to blow. Still need to find more areas to sabotage to take down this carrier. Stairs. Must lead me down to the bowels of the ship.
Sophia Bilberson.
be Vogel's quarters. I should take a look around. Vogel is doing regular inspections around the carrier. I need to take him out. A room full of radio equipment I can sabotage. That's the electronics destroyed. Grabbing a sidearm. must be the ignition key for the bridge. I can finally put an end to Kraken. The bridge. I should see what state the controls are in. Communications room. Lots of exposed wiring. Perfect to set up a sabotage. Now to put an end to Kraken once and for all.